should be. I'm telling you, if it's up to me, whatever is whatever. As long as it's you and me, whatever.
What's up, guys? I'm checking out the P-Funk All-Stars. This one's titled Copycat, requested by Leroy on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard it. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out.
From a meow to a roof. A roof.
Yakety yak, bring in the dog. Let's put out the cat bottle. Yeah! Oh, yeah, this is for some beats. And I might be bigger, but I mean, this up it. So go cool out, Mom. Oh, what chocolate is, Mom? Do y'all copy? Roger, over 10-4, over 9.
Song is incredible. Loving it so far a lot. It's definitely got that just Parliament flavor to it, if you will. But yeah, definitely enjoying this one a lot so far.
Duplication never
confused with Cadillacs. A catastrophic, not to be confused with catalytic. Catwalk, not to be confused with cat burglar. Catnip, not to be confused with catnap. Ketchup, not to be confused with tomato sauce. Yeah, this is a song about cats. Wildcats, polecats, and alley cats. Siamese, Persian, and I thought I saw a bunny tad. Cats that purr, prowl, stalk, and roar. Oh, Leos and leopards. Wow. Cheetahs.
So good, man. So good. And I like all the like cat and dog noises. It's reminding me a lot of what's that song that Prince made a couple songs kind of like similar to this. They had a similar vibe, like La La Hee Hee, that song, and Scarlet P. It's reminding me of those. So I'm gonna just go ahead and assume that he kind of got like a little bit of influence from, you know, these guys, obviously.
Why must I feel like that? Why must I copycat? Nothing but
distracting
me.
Nice. Yo, this is so good on so many different levels. simply perfect. That was hot, man. That was real hot. Definitely enjoyed that one. Basically, like a cat version of Atomic Dog, essentially, was what this was. And I really enjoyed it, man. I really enjoyed this one. Just real good song. I like the puns and whatnot. And yeah, it was a real good song, man. Just overall, just I don't really know what else to really say about it. It was just the effects, the meowing, the purring, and all, like, it was definitely nice, man, super nice. Definitely gonna be playing this one out too. I can just already feel it. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.